News 8 Sports with Travis Lee.
Well, Tim Whitehead out as Maine hockey coach. The school wasted no time in finding an interim, naming associate head coach Bob Corkum the interim coach. Corkum has spent the last 5 years as the associate head coach. He played 12 seasons in the NHL following his career playing at Maine. He said it was a busy day in the office talking with recruits. He said the response from the incoming freshmen was mostly positive, but a few said they wouldn't sign on at Maine until a new coach is hired. Could Corkum be that new coach? He hopes to impress in this new role.
I think it's something I'm very well prepared for. I certainly know the recruits we got coming in. I know the future recruits, and I certainly know our team very well. And I think it will be a very easy transition should it transpire. And I'm looking forward to going through the process.
Now, in the press release announcing Corkum as the interim, Athletic Director Steve Abbott said a national search will begin with the formation of a search committee. News 8 has learned that Abbott began reaching out to Maine hockey alums today with their recommendations for candidates.